And he's 2 or 3. The men's 400 dash is off. In lane 3, we have Stephen Cadigan of the KCC Wave. In lane 2, excuse me. In lane 3, we have Javier Montalvo from the Garden State Track Club. In lane 4, we have Tyler Hardman from Howard Community College. And in lane 5, we have Alex Hardman from Howard Community College. Coming through 200 meters. And here they come down the home stretch with Javier Montalvo in the lead. And it looks like he will hang on for the victory, and he's 2 of 3.